you pull the trigger. You won't find the light in the smoke and mirrors. You're screaming out.
a new day, and nothing's really quite going your way. Got bad news that's confusing. You got sad news that you're wounded. And it feels like the worst time. You're worried and scared, and I find you feel unprepared with no signs. Well, it'll be alright. You just gotta fight. Happen to the best of us, it seems like they should be blessed. They just might be angels here as guests, teaching us to be our best. When everything breaks at the seams, and you feel like you're losing belief.
But damn it, you just gotta stay strong. When it all falls apart and goes wrong, when you feel
and it hurts, it's like you've been cursed by the world at its worst. I'm sorry, I know you can't see it, but maybe all these things happen to you for a reason. So stay strong and push through it. Your willpower is everything you got, don't lose it. And one day things will get better. You just gotta get through the stormy weather. What about things happen to the best of us, it seems like they should be blessed. They just might be angels here as guests, teaching us to be our best. When everything breaks at the seams, and you feel like you're losing belief.
But damn it, you just gotta stay strong. When it all falls apart and goes wrong, when you feel
okay, let's start this. Let's see how easy or hard this will be. See, do we got to level the bed and all that? Heh. My headphones not quite on my head. So we gotta buy a platform. Okay. How much money do we have? Am I gonna lose my mouse every time? Email order store. There we go. Hey look, filaments. Use printers. TPU. Oh, apparently it's called Flex. So, buy a platform. What does it mean by a platform? This. This? How much money do I have? You know what? We're just buying one of everything. Why not? No, I'll I'll buy another one. Alright. I thought I bought one. What? I didn't buy it? By Rotor. By Frame. By Plastic. So I got no money for that? I should. Sure, I'll get those. Stone Mother Port. Oh, we're building this from scratch. Press either place box for packaging. Oh wait, it's here. No? Thing holding the door open? Jeez. How do I put it down? Well, I can do that. Is there a crouch? I'm trying to figure out the controls. Yes, I'm bad at all the controls. E. Okay, what are the controls? Forward, back, yes, left, right, drag, zoom, it's Q. Well, these are staying on the floor. Okay, where are the... Where are these bosses at? Yeah, if I can find where the... Yeah, I know about these. But where are the bosses at? Ah. I'm blind, aren't I? I'm really blind. I've been looking at these the whole time. Wait a minute, this looks like the big tree type octopus. Alright, I'm gonna build that there. Install frame. Okay, I gotta find a frame. Holder. There is the frame. Dude, I put that rotor. I mean, I did install. Oh wait, no, I gotta. Oh, I need a wrench. Okay. I see. Install Z-motor. Z-motor is this. Why'd tell me to put where'd I put the rotors? Okay. I know I had some. Where'd they go? Oh, I do need X motor. Where'd I put that? I just had that. Install motherboard. Install spool holder. Alright, what part does that need? It also needs the wrench. Where did I put the wrench? Install spool. So I just click it once. I gotta get more rotors. Cause I don't know where they went. I had them. Oh, you know they figured this out. You know what, let's restart now that I know exactly what I'm doing. Okay. New game. Now that I know what I'm doing. Okay, store. I need a roll of this. I need parts of this. Okay. Now that I got that, now I know what I'm doing. Alright, so the frame can sit here. I can go there for now. But I will need all this. There's a filament. I will need that. I'll need that. Let's not lose this. Let's not lose that. That no, I needed this. Oh wait, it's gonna have me screw it, wrench it in first. Okay, so we're a wrench. Mode? Hold on. I'm gonna be restarting this a bit. Career. New game. Alright, got one of everything. Oh wait, except for the school. Alright, so go back. Alright, is it not gonna tell me the parts together now? Okay, I need that. I need that. Man, I'll need that. Cover. Cover for what? I'll need that to go there. I'll need that. I will need that. That'll go on the side. This goes inside. Alright, wrench. Side. There we go. Why aren't you letting me put the cover on this? Oi. Oh wait, I gotta screw that in. Wait, what? Wrong screwdriver? Out. Here's how to play the game horribly and a very bad example. Career. I want a new game of career. Give me tutorial. I was rotating. Q and E, that's what I was missing. Okay. Buy one of these. I go back here, I go here, I go buy one of these. Okay. There we go, now. All right. Okay, start with this. I see the controls now, though. I mean... Okay, we'll put this upside down. I'll install this. Alright, that needs screwdriver, but which one? Oh wait, I know what I did. I picked it up wrong. I'm playing this so well, aren't I? Alright, cover. I need a screwdriver again. Here's how not to play this, right? Alright. Now. Yes, I do need the frame. And I need a wrench. Bed on. This is about to go on now. This should also go on. I need the wrench again. Alright, that would go on our pets, right? Apparently not for a thing. If I actually pick it up, maybe. Alright. So now I should be able to put this on. Unless I need to put this here. Next, that needs a hexagon thing, but the Allen wrench. Alright, pick this up, screw that in, screw that in. Put outgoing packages. Can I leave? Okay. It's active, yes. But after badly playing this. Yeah, how do I give it to you? There we go. I see. They arrived to pick it up. Okay. I thought this was a mail type thing. Alright. A lot of filament. Alright. I'll get another box ready for when that person comes. Email. orders. How's that one still active? I gave it to him. But I see how it works. Is painted true? No. No, I don't want to paint. Is painted false? Let's buy some more. Orders, create, select. I feel like I'm in free play mode, even though I tried to do story mode. Use printer. You know what? We'll risk it. Let's get a used printer. Oh wait, no, this print should be finished. And the person should be here soon. Okay, I don't remember which object that was, but... Okay, it's that thing. But the person's not here, what? The person's legitimately not here. Oh wait, I need the gantry and everything, bro. Okay. I need one of these. I need one of those. Where'd that go? Oh, it's here. Here you go. That there. That goes there. Alright, now I got two printers up and go. Okay. Right? Yes. Oh, it's level 3, but I put level 1 things on it. Huh. fire painted thing. Create. Select. Alright. Oh wait, this one was painted. Oh, still going. Okay, I need a faster end on it. Okay. This is still really printing. By damage. It'll be fine. Alright, rocket. Alright, the painting's not bad either. This one. Taking it offline. Hold. Unmount. Hold to unmount. I'm not buying used. Oh yes, you have the rocket. Alright, that one's just gonna sit there forever. So which one has the create button? This one. Alright. We're gonna start building a, I got 300, okay. I'm gonna put this here. F. Let's try to go a little bit more at least. Alright. Select the spool. There we go. How do I take this out? Unless I have to unwrench it. No, that's not the case. How do I take this out? Literally controls forward, back, or left, right, drag, zoom, rotate. I'm even more confused now. Why can't I take this out? Now I can. Okay then, game. This one was painted though. Okay. I get rid of this box. To put it in the box. Alright, that's the mouse. Alright. I remember that used the wrench. It's also used there. Alright. Your box is here. It's throwing me off because I keep having to I'm not using this printer. I gotta click and hold. It's a little finicky, but I think I figured it out a little bit. This bug. This printer here is this bug. first try I just click and drag, but it's... being annoying. Being really annoying, actually. I don't know if that's a me problem, though. Set down there, now Magic gonna be holding it, right? Alright. Let me take it out. When are you gonna show up so I can... It honestly put me in free play mode. Accept a few. Alright. Yours was around here somewhere. Where did I put it? Right here. Here's this here. Alright. So I want 530. This was painted. I can keep track of it. When the person comes, it's the hen. Okay. But look, we can watch it. And know that I know I'm supposed to do a lot more at once, honestly. Okay. Now it's done. This was painted too. Was it not? Wait, was it actually not painted? It's supposed to be. So I have to put this in the box. Thank you. Can I really only have one part out at a time? All right. chicken, pig. Okay, that's trying to get career mode going. You know, let's go creative real quick. Oh, I got a lot of money. Okay, store. Printer kits. Buy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, firstly this. Wait, did it not come with a main board? Oh, there it is. Cover on. I should screw it in. Oh wait, I'm used to having it on the floor from the last one. Okay. Okay, so I put the cover on. I guess I can't right now because I haven't screwed everything in. Now can I? Yes. Now I can. Now I can rotate this back over. Okay. The frame on, it probably won't let me put this on yet, because I need to wrench it in. Right, yes. Gotta put this on. Now that. Now this. Now I need either wrench it on. No, I need Allen key. Allen wrench. Okay. Not drop. I hit drop. Heh 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 heh. Hexagon. Hexagon, hexagon. Alright, next I need this. And I need the wrench again. Let's see how fast that is now. Email accept. Wait, what? What am I missing on it? Oh, Is it because I'm missing filament? Now is it gonna show it to me? What? Am I missing something? What? Am I missing something? I don't know. Oh. It has to be there. No? What? Now it's there? Okay then. Painted? No. Okay. And I'm gonna go based off the color of the order. And I'm gonna see if I can leave it here until the person shows up. Hey, look, it's standing! Okay. The tutorial, like, just stopped working right now. I'm in free play mode, but. Okay. Alright, that can sit there. Store, go back. Printer kits. Oh, there's that. Use printers. I gotta do this, right? Okay, that's more printers than I can possibly use. good question. Oh wait, thank you. More printers than I can possibly use. Can I stack them? Hey, look, this is fun. More printers than I can possibly use. You know, I had to click the button a million times. Wait a minute. I wonder something. Can I fill up the room with nothing but boxes? Okay. I buy nothing but boxes. I want to fill up the room with boxes. Okay. Is it bad enough yet? I can still play it. I still got frames. I still got frames right now. Okay, we're good. I can keep going. I still got money and frames. Okay. I keep going. Oh, this is starting to lag. You know how many printers is too many? What about now? Still walk around. Not enough. Okay, I could lag out the game. I gotta lag out the game. I don't think it's happy anymore. I don't think the game's happy anymore. How many printers is too many? Oh, can I even leave the menu? Can I even leave the menu? Ah! Wait, they can come in here? Because I think, I got not enough yet. I can still buy more. Gotta embrace the chaos. I still got frames. Oh, this is getting slower and slower. I can barely click the button anymore. Leave the menu. I think I finally broke the game. Let's fix this real quick. Ooh, T-pose! Alright. I can't leave the menu. Nothing out of the ordinary. Oi, stop. My tracking's messing up again. I'm gonna restart the game real quick. Alright. Career. New game. Am I supposed to be in Venice? I thought that was a basketball thing at first. Alright, but what we're going to do... I'm by a slightly nicer 40. How much is filaments? 10. Alright. 1490. Okay, we're gonna do this. Since I'm essentially. I'm still in free play. What the hell? I did career mode. Well, this game did just come out, so. I assume there'll be more added into it in the future. So. Yeah. I know these need to be wrenched in. Alright, I gotta put the main board in. Definitely trying to make it look like the Big Pre Tech main board. Right. Actually, now I need the cover. What'd be nice is if I could hold multiple things at once. That would be nice. Okay, now that that's back there, I can go there. I need to rotate over one more time. Okay. So, wrench there. I don't think I need screwdriver anymore. No, I need Allen. I need an Allen wrench. Okay. It's easier if I just put it on the ground. Alright, and then we'll drop that, pick this up. Alright, I gotta put the filament in it. Am I missing anything? Oh, yes. I suppose that would help. Alright. Email. Paint. Doesn't really matter. Create. Select. Alright. I'm gonna need some more filament. Is not painted. Alright. This one's apparently faster than the other thing. Wait, what? I thought it was done. I guess it does not. Alright, email. What happens if I give the wrong... Alright, let me take out the print. Put it there. reload this. Select. Okay, that one's painted. When's the person coming here? What is the printing now? Bug or something. It's painted though. So, gotta go paint it. I think it's almost done. It's in hand. It moves like it's done, and then every time it moves like it's done, and then I don't see it as done. Also, I was going to tweet that I was live and I didn't. Let's go do that real quick. Okay. It's still really printing? Holy fuck. Person here yet? Here you go. Oi. I'll walk away. Can I put it in there? I guess not. Magically gonna pick it up. I can't drop it unless I do this. No? There we go, now let me drop it. Alright. Now I'm just gonna sit there. Does it tell me how long? Wait, these wear out in this? Shoot, the other one lasted better. The cheaper one lasted a lot better. Like, really. The cheaper one lasted a million times better. I can't afford any other parts. I don't have enough. Well, maybe I should purchase level 2 stuff? We're broke! It's still printing. Gavin said it's done. I'm waiting for the person to show up to see if I have to put it in a box or not. Oh wait, no, this one wasn't painted. Get out. Hold. Unmelt detail. I'm trying to. I'm trying to unmelt this. Straight up not letting me. What, do I need a tool for it? I could unplug it, but to unplug it, I gotta essentially... Okay. I'll wait for them to come up and then I'm a box their thing. Alright, orders. Select. Is it really gonna wait for me to put it in a box before, a trash can? Is it still in there? Press E to self. Oh, I got some money out of it. Can I sell a screwdriver? No. That's what the ID thing is for. Okay. Okay, I get it now. So I'll put it here. Create, select. I can upgrade this printer. Four, five, nine, three, two. 74. Okay, I can upgrade the printer now. Oh, not yet. Rip. Okay. I think if I sit more this way, it'd fix the tracking. Wait, you have 70137. Alright. bad. So now I'll buy another one of these. Painted is true. Okay. Not enough plastic. All right, now I can start it. Next, I need to replace the rotor. Okay. You have 317.28. Okay. Oh no, wait, this was painted. See how it's done. Okay. Let's take a more practical approach. More practical approach, he said. Sora printer kits. Alright, now I need some filament. Whoa, one thing went flying. Oh, it's this right here. Alright, we get to build two at a time. Alright, these are identical, so... there and there. Alright, that can go there. I can't do anything with those yet until I assemble the rest of it. Alright, so firstly I need a wrench. First, I need to screw it in. Screw that one in, and that one. Alright, cover there. Cover there. Screwdriver. Next, I need the rotors. What did I forget to do on that one? Alright, now I need Do I need a wrench again? Okay, this one's missing a rotor, but it's not letting me put the rotor in. Oh wait, I know why. That one, one of them's not working at least. Alright. Theoretically, this one should be good. That one's not, because it didn't let me put the rotor in. But why? Okay, that's screwed in. The sides are screwed in. It literally let me do everything else but that. What? Painted, yes. It's not letting me, what the hell? Now it did. What the hell was that? This one is painted. That one is not. Okay, blue is not painted. Orders. Create, select, any orders I didn't accept? No. Okay. That is painted. False. Accept. This one goes little one printing blue. Select. Painted. True. Orders. This one goes little one printing red. And why sit here? I'll buy some more. Alright. You have 358-10-358-10. Okay. Those unpainted. Red is painted. Okay. Painted orders. Where's the create button on it? Red is painted. Blue is not painted. Messed up a little bit. Heh. Red is painted. If it's not painted, I can pick it as well. This one's not painted, so blue. So yours is ordered 342459. Okay. So that went. Okay. So this one is red. Okay. Red's painted, blue is not. Painted. Red is painted, select. Blue is not painted. Alright, and this one's not painted, so this one is blue. Alright. Blue is not painted. Red is painted. As long as I remember that. Nail painted was another not painted. I'll select red for that. Alright. So, which one's printing? Red is. Alright. So, since red is painting, or printing, I mean, no one's here yet. Okay. Get the box ready. No one's here yet. Fire or something. Printed. Wait, there's another one printed. Wait, where'd it go then? If it's printed, where'd it go?
Let's see. 355 and 8. 355 and 8.
Mail printed true. Red. All right. And we'll grab a blue one. What's the quality on them? They're fine. Mail painted false. Painted false, we'll select blue. Alright, and you have 358 98, 358 98, 358 98. I'm gonna get rid of those, and then that'll be it for this particular day in the game, because there is a power button on the computer. Well, it was not painted. Why are we looking at a star? Pattern. Oh no, it's not a star pattern. I ignored the thing in the middle. Okay. There's X, Y, and Z. That one's still printing. 1 needs to be on minus C and X. I need a Z and X. I'll go ahead and replace these too. Get another Z and X. Alright. Alright, red is painted. Alright, that one is sitting there for a while. Same thing for this one. Alright, you have 7-5-4-2-4. 7-5-4-2-4. Alright. That one back on. Alright. Might as well sell that. Might as well sell that. Alright. We'll finish these off and then see what the power button on the computer does. Some more filament while I'm at it. There we go. Okay. Five eight four seven six. Here. This one goes here. Wait, how do I turn on and off the lights? There's no light switches. That's always on, eh? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Four more packages. Four, four, seven, seven, two. When do I get a printer like this? I wonder when they're going to add one like that in the game. The game did just release. Fun so far. All have a little bit of print speed. Is it now? Just because the time moves differently. 10 sits on 3. Oh, that's probably a really bad in shape one. Waiting on the last person, and I'm gonna see what the power button does. There we go. Oh, it does nothing. Well then. Okay. Painted true. Painted false. Oh, I know, I'm on this. Painted true, so I'm stuck going with red. Select. Email. Painted false. Painted false and blue. Okay, I guess it does nothing. It just leaves it. Okay. Red is painted. What's another not painted one? Painted almond. So email. Painted false. Painted false. Select the blue one. Red one should be done now. Okay. It looks done, but it's not. Store printer kits. I need a little bit more. Ah. This finished. Honestly, these can just sit here. You know what? No, these can sit on the floor. Yeah, these can sit on the floor. Okay. Oh, you here. 3, 6, 9. It's 4. All right. false. Main is false, launch blue. Main is true. On red. Red is okay. Trying to get more. Let's see, is it more true or more false? Okay, it's more things that are painted than not. Okay. Dev's office looks like. Well, obviously, I don't think a building would be over the suspension bridge part, but. flip it over. Grab a screwdriver. Screw this in. Grab the cover. Screw this in. Oh wait, I forgot, I gotta put this in now. Alright, now you know to... Alright, now I need this. Alright, this one's gonna be a painted one as well. Alright. Emails, I can do two painted. Painted. False, email, painted true, create, email, painted true, fuck. Oh wait, no, everything's gonna be painted. That one has to be yours. I don't think there's any of that art. Okay, email, painted, false, accept. This one goes on the one in blue. Select. Alright, yours is 7798-7792. Okay. So you wanna be my... Now, what are some more painted ones? Painted. Also painted. Okay. Now it's done. Alright. How about we do another round of only painted? Painted. Create. Select. Painted. Create. Select. Painted. Create. Select. Alright, you have 596.18, 596.18. Everything's painted. Okay, that goes here. That goes there. Okay. You know, let's see how bad it is. I'll keep doing another round of painted only. Painted. Select. Painted. Create on there. Select. Oh, it didn't come with the main board or anything. Okay. Okay, you have 7, 2, 4, 1, 6. 7, 2, 4, 1, 6. Alright, this everything's painted right now. Where did I put that cover? Oh, right here. A screwdriver. Now I gotta screw this in. One more thing from the bottom. Also need a rotor. I need one of these. And one of those. Alright, you have order 935. Alright, now I'm gonna do this and screw these in. Alright, I gotta put filament in it. I gotta screw in the spool holder apparently to power it on. Why is this not working right now? It should be fine. Should be. You know what, I can sit in the middle of the floor, why not? 3-1-9-9-7, 3-1-9-9-7, 3-1-9-9-7. It's not working. Wait a minute. Hold on. This cost me $35. $35. I just discovered something. Infinite money glitch. Use printers. Buy one of these. Two. And they're so cheap. 81792. So why do we need to do print shop? What we do is we repair printers. We put them back together. This cost me $135, right? I get more back. Okay, let's keep doing this. I got a money glitch. Screw that in. Put this here. The back and forth has got me so messed up. Don't ignore the signs we've had enough of the whole damn thing. Okay, there's someone here. 30789. I just discovered that. That's how you make a lot of money in this. You don't print things. You just go use printers. I'm gonna buy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now I'm gonna buy 10 boards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let me make sure. 271. Okay. Oh, that one would sell for more. It's got me turned around, but I can't ignore the feelings that I have in this whole damn thing that we got going. Alright, I'm gonna rotate all these around. Put a main board in every single one of them. There's a lot of screwing to do. All of this screwing. Alright. Gotta go there. We're no longer a. Oh, that one already has one. Alright, I got another main board. The one without one. Oh, it's this one. I already had a motherboard, that's why. But that one can only go on that one, I guess. No, I'm not going on any of them. Oh wait, no, you know what it is, right? I gotta go screw them all in now. And now, okay. Infinite money glitch. Alright. This goes here, 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 and here. Okay, this takes a while though. All right. This here, this here, this one also. All right, now we go like crazy. You know how I had almost, yeah, I almost had 2,000. Let's see how much I get after this. These only costing me 135 apiece. Oh, I missed that one. Screwdriver. Thousand. And you just keep doing this. You get more and more money. And now we have 4,000. How much was this selling for me? I don't need it. I don't need these. Now I got 6,400. So you know what we're gonna do now? Buy 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm just seeing right now, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. No longer a 3D printing place, we're a 3D printer repair place. Oh, that one's in pretty good condition. That one's not. These have boards in them. Some of these are ready to use. You know, it'd be nice if they add the bed leveling thing and then make it a pain in the ass. Add a difficulty setting on that. There we go. Oh, that one already has the main board. I need one more. By now, where'd I put the screwdriver? Alright. This one. Alright, that one's already screwed in. This one's not. Can I get this? Can I get this? Can I get this? Okay, good. Down there. This here. This here. This here. This one here, 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 and here. This one probably needs to be screwed in. Is that one? No. That one? No. Okay, everything looks good. Now I grab these. Alright. I've got to do this a million times. This will take a while. Alright. Not there. Screw them in. Where did I put the screwdriver? Right here. This pays way better than I was trying to print things and paint things. You're gonna do this. Alright, that's there. Alright, that one. This one. Alright. Okay, it's only on one. It's literally only on the first one. Or is it? If I get more than 6,000 back, I made profit. No, the first ones are definitely way better. I mean, I made more back, but the first ones are definitely better.
Here we are. We locked down in different cities.
All right. Until I have
the memories of us, it's all I have. If one day I'm gone, reach ya, take
a many miles. Hello, DK. I'm playing this game. I mean, if you don't want to know what I'm doing, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'll go to 40. I mean, if you don't want to know what I'm doing in this game, then, basically, why be a 3D printing company, right? Also, the game had one job, right? It's because of the boxes here. So, you see how I have 48,000 right now, right? And each one of these in total only costed me $135. So let's go grab, say, this one. Actually, no, I'm not gonna be able to grab it right now because the plates are buried in there. Yeah, it is. It's because I forgot to turn it off on the starting soon thing. I've never looked. Alright, that goes there. You grab the main board. I put this in here. I'm pretty sure they're gonna add. I hope they add more stuff into this, though, because there's really not. There's really only this one type of printer with different upgrades to it. This only costed me $135, right? I get back $400 in that case. This one, I'm probably gonna get like $300 for. This one here only costed me $35. Right? But I got $184. I know, I tried higher tiers. It's more most effective on this one. And then this goes here. This game is perfectly balanced with no exploits. Alright, this goes here. So this one only cost me $135, right? But I got back $400 again. Why actually print things? Wait, hold on. Can I lose the cover forever? No. Okay. Alright, this here, that's there. That goes there. $135 it cost me. I got back on $230. Gotta get 100K. No, I gotta get a million, right? Alright. Let's make it fall over. Physics. Is this really not gonna fall over? Is this really not falling over? Oh, the game didn't like something. The game lagged for a second. Where's my computer? One of the two. Okay, I'm just pretending it's the game and not my computer lagging when my VR headset wakes up. Okay. Okay. This goes. Alright, we'll start with this one. I might need more of these main board things, but. Okay, these ones cost a hundred. These ones cost a bit more. Oh, no, I keep forgetting. I gotta screw it in. I got this other one here. Alright. See, I got the same amount with a higher tier board. It's not worth buying the higher things. I gotta go through all of this. Alright, right there. Oh, it has a board in it. I'm gonna get all the boards ready. Or at the bottom ready to put boards in. Alright. Fall over. Fall over. Thank you. Oh, I already made the room full of boxes, by the way. I couldn't leave the menu on the computer. I broke the game already, by the way. Alright, that one goes there. This one goes... That one goes there, okay. I'm just trying to get him upside down, honestly. So I can start doing this. Get rid of these. Okay. That's there. That one goes there. These in. imagine this one trying, is this one trying to be a duet board? Okay, that one's already screwed in. One goes there, there. Here, and here. Okay. I should be able to put a cover on all of these. All these covers over here. Alright, that one goes there. This one goes here. This one goes here. We're exploiting the game. I don't think this was intended to do this, but... it works. Where'd that other thing go? What? Or do I have to screw it in? If I sell this and I get like 500, I don't have to screw it in. Okay, what about this one? Okay, I get more money if I screw it in. Oh, I figured it out. It's these screws that cost so much. I get so much money because these screws cost so much. For the people, I don't know. I feel like 300 then. Yeah, definitely. I don't think it's affecting it. This one will go a little bit more. Yeah. This one will go a little bit more. Ah. Screwing in does have enough there, but. I don't know. Well, if I sell like this, do I get more than 35? Oh. I get exponentially more if I... something. Okay, I'm just gonna sell all of these like this. I don't... it doesn't make a difference buying it. Okay. Well, hello, bear, we're a bear. How goes it? How are you? I'm exploiting the game, if you're still here. Alright, let's go. I'm just gonna sell all these. Doing good. Just feeling better slowly. Well, that's good, you're feeling better. You know, have you found an exploit in the game? Am I really that bad? I don't know. Anyway, Let's see, these costed me 100. If I sell it, do I get more than 100? No. These here technically didn't cost me. These here are still kind of partially costing me part of the $35 thing. But you know this game, right? This game just came out. It's a 3D printing game thing. I already found an exploit. Remember, each one of these only costed me $35. So what I do, I buy them and I sell them for a higher price. In the same condition, I thought adding main board and stuff changed the price. I mean, it does get a higher chance, it seems, to be a lot higher amount. It may as well go up to like 700, but I don't think the time's worth it. I could get even further this way. So I've come to the and this one here probably like 200 right now. Oh yeah, it's 370, okay. So if I buy some of these. And then I go sell these. 1-1-6-3. 1-1-6-3. 1-1-6-3. So if these go more than 12. Wait, did I really only get $123 for that? I think I really did only get $123. But yeah, how's your stream been going? I don't know how. Also, I don't know how I managed to play this game for so long. I really don't know how. You know what we do now, right? We buy printer kits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Basically, these are all brand new parts. Okay. You know, we gotta have a. When it plays that one sound, it means I've connected it to it. Alright, that can go. There, sure. That one goes here, there should be one more. Oh, there it is. I mean, wouldn't you abuse exploits? This is only a single player game. I mean, it's like PC part build, the PC part builder thing, but for 3D printers. Alright, where'd I put the screwdriver? I made the parts go flying, didn't I? That's gonna be a bit annoying. Oh, it's not that annoying at all, okay. Now I need the wrench. These go here, here. I should be able to put a spool holder on it now. This goes here. That gosh, I should also be able to put a rotor in it. Yes. I like how I disconnected that, but it stayed there. Alright. I need to fall this way. There we go. Oh yeah, you should play the PC when you get better. I mean, I don't think this is made by the same people, but... it's exactly the type of game this is. We have made things go flying. Alright, one of these. One of these. And the printer's ready. Good. Alright, this one will go... I know the PC one was free on Epic for a little bit, at least I think it. At least if I remember right. If it was free, then... oh wait, no, I do have the first one. Because it was free. And then they have I know they have a second one. I'm already on Epic, so... I mean, the game I'm playing is on Steam, but this is on Steam. Now it's only $25, right? But there's all this... there was DLC. Hold on. Okay, what's this? Oh, this is the whole category. Game. The original one. Or the second one. Is it Epic only? I don't know. Okay, I don't know what I clicked. Okay, search. All the DLC. Hey, huh. I guess it is. Interesting. All right, I gotta screw those in. All right, screwdriver. I'll show you how the game was meant to be played once I get these done. Making our constant binary choices and voicing our equally shallow opinions. Alright, this goes here. Now I gotta screw this in. People can't even decide what color to wear or which burger to eat. Now I should be able to put this in. Yes. Alright, I can't put that in because I need the wrench. Where did I put the wrench? Goes here, 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 here. Oh, yeah, that's the wrong one. No, that's the right stepper motor. Alright, one more. Or is there two more? Okay, there's one more stepper motor. Where is it? Ah, right here. This one goes either here or there. Okay. Alright. There's a little bit of an order I have to go in, but I don't have to go in a complete, like, A to Z. Maybe like A, B, C, F. There are a few things I have to do in a certain order, though. screw the stepper motors in. Alright, that one goes there. That one goes here, that one goes here. Okay, for now. Pick this up.
Most people can't even decide what color to wear or which burger to eat. What does it matter, man?
That one goes here, here.
It's an illusion.
Alright. Now this one. Already got it, okay. I gotta try to flip it. There we go.
Autonomy is an illusion.
This one goes here. Here. These ones are expensive. I won't get my money's worth from these. Now I need the wrench. I screw all these on. Alright, blue. Blue. Red. Red. Oh, I guess you can only have five printers at once. Oh yeah, that one's not gonna come on because it doesn't have filament in it. And that's how the game handles it. So how the game's meant to be played is you come over here to the computer, you get these emails here. The gravity pulls you straight down. You would accept one. Then you go create it. I mean, I'm only using colors, so I know which is which, but this one's not painted. Not painted, I use blue. Just so I can keep track myself. Painted. And painted is true. Then it'll it will slowly have it. That one was a bad example, that one was small. Then what you do is you take it, and if it needs to be painted, you put in the thing that needs to be painted. Then the finished part, you go here, and it's ready for pickup. And then for the not painted ones, you put them, oh, hold on. Because it'll always try to put it in my hand. But for the not painted ones, you just put them in the box. And then you just repeat that over and over. There's apparently a career mode that I tried to go in, which I think is a game so early to be released. Is it considered, are they considering it EA or no? They are not. Look at the reviews of it. There really isn't progression. They're all identical so far. And that's all the reviews. Give you some basic, top 30 point number. I heard the music all starting on my own. There's no pop up for on deck. You need to call some most of the keyboard. Pop the music and then you move on to the next track. It's not annoying when typing on OSK. Default stick sensitivity in game. Button icons are incorrect. And basically, you're trying to figure out how to put a 3D printing as well as how the game works in general. It's not wrong though. And then, how it'll work. Round and round we go, losing self-control. I just lost that printer. I don't think I can get that back. Hey look, I lost that too. Alright, and then how it works is 5952922. Why? Find the order number, and I give it to him, and I get paid. Hey, so there's still one in here, right? Let's put it on the roof. Oh, I mean, if I know where it is. Oh, okay, I have to do another roll. And it's gone. Just like that. There it is. I wonder something. Goodbye. Goodbye. Alright, 14303. Alright. Bye bye. I gotta get a bit of distance. Goodbye. Wait, how did let me put in the ceiling? Ah, there we go. And it's gone. Wait, what? Did I find it again? Alright. You know, I don't know what happens if I give them the wrong order. Oh, I literally can't.
What does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Ooh. Can we switch up all the rules?
Right. And imagine and then the final person were to come, and then so yeah. With these expectations, they can weigh me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down. For a minute and pretend. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, whoa. Honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, whoa. And if I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head, and I start to see. Honey, I'm a perfect 10.
So I don't think anything would happen if I made him wait forever either, then. To be honest. Okay.
Disgusted with myself, and I'm disgusted with the way we're told to have a certain face. I shouldn't wait because we aren't pixels on a screen. No, we're human, we breathe. Every single thing we see curated, it's overrated. These expectations, they keep weighing me down.
Okay. Takes me a while. I got you and your vibes. Oh yeah, let's go look at Genshin. No matter how hard I try, I need you and your heart next to mine. Yeah, I'm all about keeping you and I. When you're here, you spark chemical reactions. Yeah, this is the worst part, right? I don't never know who to rate. Got no words, I'm just drowning in attraction. Only one way to describe it. It's electric. Can you feel it? You got the only touch that takes me high. It's electric. Okay, I have no idea. Let's see. I think I can leave him waiting though forever. Getting that'd be really annoying if my phone thing or it doesn't get it's not wanting to get SMS messages. So it has done that before. Alright, what if I restart? Oh no, wait, it's not. Ah. Hello, DK. Alright, click the button. Okay, now it'll work. To be fair, yeah, you did make me, jump. Hold on. Oh, by the way, this game... I mean, I was messing around in it, but... Yeah, I'm in now. I'll see you later. Am I echoing? Yes. Alright. I always go to the stream of the person I'm reading first. Are they even here right now, or are they away?
I don't know.
It might be AFK.
Am?
I know they
I'm gonna drop a follow on this guy, alright? He seemed pretty cool, though. I usually don't do this to like people that I just meet for real, but
is he ending? I think he's ending.
I'm gonna rate this guy, right?
You know, let's rate him real quick. Let's rate him while he's ending.
He's cool, bro.